So today I'm bringing Teddy back into work, lunging Joey and giving a lesson to my friend. So I'm personally going to use a jumping saddle on Teddy because I sit better in it. But yeah, I'm super excited. If anyone wants a story about like how I got Teddy or any of the horses, just holler. I'll do it. For anyone needing a good photographer, you can't even read that. Represent.
Hi there, Ruby! Ruby!
Bloody lunatic!
So I competed Joey yesterday, so I'm not gonna ride him today. I'm just gonna lunge him. So we have a lesson tomorrow. So yeah. Little baby. I gotta put the tricin in his
eyes.
Well, yeah. Poor Class had to see the vet on Friday. Didn't you, baby? Hi. Hi, baby. Good boys.
We do like rolling.
He's like, oh my god, this is glorious. Oh, he's going down again. Oh, Quasi. So just finished the lunge with Joey and he was really good, but he got a bit frightened because there's a pony club here today. And yeah, but just grabbing Ted now. Joey was just like, I was trying to get Teddy out of the paddock and Joey was just like, bitch, I want to go in the paddock. I'm like, Joey, no, that's not your paddock. And then Ted was like, oh my god, I want to get out. It was just a terrible time. Oh god, someone's watching me film. Cool. Joey's huge, and then Ted, and then Joe.
He's literally so compact that he fits in a 6-foot rug. I think he's lost a bit of weight from being on his spell. Like, he's got fat but not muscle anymore. And then Joe's just like, hey guys.
Hi baby, are you excited?
No.
So poor Ted has an absolute triangle bum. It is terrible. He looks like he has weight on his stomach, which is good, but he's just triangle bum. So we'll fix that and everything. Poor baby. Looks a bit deserted.
Is y'all safe? Your little cow.
He almost got me.
My little sea monster!
go, Stinky. So I thought quickly before I hopped on, I would explain what I'm doing with Teddy today. So Teddy, I'll tell you a backstory in another video, but essentially I'm using my jump saddle because I stick to it better and it's just easier for me. And I just have some boots on him just to protect him. I'm chucking a Micklin bridle on him.
Little Teddy.
He's like, oh my God. Mate, I haven't been up this part of Willow in ages. It's kind of windy, but it's so nice. It's so nice today. Isn't it, buddy boy? Yes, it is.
You can be my guiding light. Keep me company in the night. That's all I need. All I want is for you to stay a little longer now, with arms around me like a border, like the air I breathe. I let you in, keep me warm underneath my skin. Cause I've given in to your touch. I can never get.
Good boy! He's so cute. Hello.
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 Good boy. No, I'm not a good boy.
So I just rode this little kid and he was so good. We just trotted around. But for his first ride in a while, he was super. Hey buddy. I thought sometimes with the trotting at the first time, he fully just has a little pig reading session and he just won't stop it. He was a good boy. Hey, Baba. There's only like one pig root that he did, and then he was like, oh no, I'm too tired for that shit. So he stopped. that's cute.
Yes.
Oh,
such a nice
day.
You got free.
Yeah. Oh, hey, baby.
He's like, hi, guys.
Look, here he is having his cuppa.
Oh, my gosh. That's so cute.
I always love these ones. Oh, look.
Oh, everyone from the pony club's here.
Oh, good. Look, Katie.
Tiddles. Tiddles, Tiddles. Oh, here's Rog's. Hi, baby.
Hello, gorgeous boy.
Hi, guys.
You said it's a feed time?
Mm-mm. Do we have anything for him?
Oh, my God.
There's one carrot. There's a carrot.
I'll give him a carrot because he's a good boy today.
Yeah.
One is like 2.5. Come on, Ted! So just finished a lesson with my friend and they were awesome. Such a good team. They're going places, which is awesome. Very good to see in a promising young team. And look who I have. He's putting his rugs on. It's really sunny. But I can't be down later, so. Tries to bite face. Good boy. Hey, good boy. Yes, you are. Hi, baby. He's so cute. Come on. Come on. Good boy, Ted. You're so cute. You see, your hair is everywhere. You see these.
She just left.
Kitan.
Kitan. I know because we gave him worm tablets to log in today.
He's got babies.
He's got babies. Yeah, we gave him worm paste this morning and he like was frothing.
Hey, look, I'm Tatum.
Yeah, we look at Tatum. Hey. I'm so excited because I have absolutely no sacks this week. And I have the day off on Thursday. And a lesson on Friday. And a lesson tomorrow as well. Oh my God. If any of you want to follow Izzy, the girl that I gave a lesson to today, I will link her below. So I'm going to finish up the vlog now. Just because I'm not going to be doing anything else for the rest of the day. It's like 4 o'clock now, so I'll probably just edit this, eat dinner, and go to bed. If anyone has any questions for me as well, don't hesitate to ask, like anything about the horses or me or anything like that, and I might do a ask video thing like that. Yeah, I just look like I was eating the cat. Anyway, thank you for watching.